Hey guys, what the fuck is up? My name is Amanda, and hey,
I don't know what else to say.
But today I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me, a more of a going out to like dinner makeup look, because I feel like low key I am getting better at makeup, and I have some new products that I wanna work with, you know. So I'm gonna do my makeup, and if you guys enjoy makeup videos, then just let me know. Also, my voice is fucking low as fuck right now. I know. So, yeah, please ignore my hair. Please ignore everything. I just kind of look like a mess right now. I just woke up. Literally just woke up right now. And I'm about to go out. So, here you go. That was a really long intro. Let's just get into it. We're gonna be alright. Every day is a new day. Every day is a new. Okay, so just know that this is gonna suck. But basically, I just like putting my hair, because that's one of the biggest pet peeves of mine, is getting hair in my face while I'm doing my makeup. I fucking hate that shit. So I'm doing my fucking best to get my hair out of my face, and I'm dancing also. This is so awkward. But the first thing I'm gonna do is put like this cream thing. I don't know what the fuck it is. Honestly, I really don't. But I'm gonna be putting it on my face and just rubbing it in, because I like to moisturize my face before doing the makeup. And that's recent, by the way, because I did not used to do that shit. I'm also using this e.l.f. Zit Zapper, which, by the way, if you guys have pimples or zits and they come out of nowhere, this is literally the best thing, and I like to do this before my makeup and before I go to sleep whenever I have a pimple. So fucking buy this. Literally Amazon, $5. Do it. So I like to mix my foundations. I have two foundations I like to mix, and they honestly make the perfect color for my skin. I tried wetting my beauty blender because I heard that like really works, and I fucking failed, as you can tell. But yeah, I'm just gonna mix these foundations together, and it makes the perfect fucking color. By the way, I literally don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm not a beauty girl, okay? I'm literally eating while I'm doing a voiceover. I'm sorry. Fuck. But yeah, just blending it in, blah blah blah. So the next thing I'm going to do is conceal my face with these liquid things, and it's so hard to do stuff when you have long nails. I literally struggled, I had to get a brush, but I just put like little dots on my face and everywhere I was going to highlight, and then I went over it with a lighter color so it could pop more. Now I'm using a smaller beauty blender to blend in what I concealed, and honestly I love small beauty blenders, but this did not work out for me at all. Like, I really needed a big one. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and set my face with my Anastasia, whatever the fuck it's called, but it just has these two white and yellow powders, which I love to set my face with. And I like to like bake with them. I don't know what you're supposed to bake with, but I just bake using those two powders. And I'm just using a brush. I don't know what else fucking brush to use, but yeah, I'm just powdering my face, I guess. While I wait for my face to bake at 450 degrees Fahrenheit, I'm just kidding. I like to do my eyebrows, and I don't really do much to my eyebrows. I really just line them out a little bit, because my eyebrows are naturally fucking fleeky as fuck. So I just like to shape them a little bit and define them a little bit more. Also, I have this trick that I put fucking hairspray on my eyebrow brush, and it leaves my eyebrows still for like the whole fucking day. Like, my eyebrows don't move, and it's honestly the best trick ever. I forgot where I learned this, but it's the best thing. It is the best thing I've ever learned in my life. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and blend everything in and like just brush my face, I guess. I don't fucking know, but I'm just gonna blend in the powder. Yeah. Now it's time for fucking contour. I'm gonna use this palette and I'm going to contour my face. I'm gonna contour my cheekbones, my jawline, and my forehead, as you can see in a few seconds. I honestly used way too much pigment, but that's okay. It was like so pigmented, but I managed to blend it in somehow. I don't know how the fuck. I struggled, but I did it. Okay, so now I'm going to use the blush that's in the same palette. It's honestly a two-way thing. What am I talking about? But I'm just going to put blush on my face, I guess. I don't fucking know. Yeah. My favorite fucking part, as you can tell, fucking highlighter. I'm about to go fucking insane. I like to put highlighter on my nose, on my mouth, on my fucking chin, on my forehead, especially on my cheeks. And I like to use this, like, rosy pink color, because it just defines it a lot more, and I like to put that under. So I just do a couple strokes with the brush with that color. And then I go in with this like champagne color, which I've used a lot of times in my videos, so you've probably seen this. But I love this color because it's so fucking pigmented. You can honestly see it right a fucking way, and it kind of covers the pink part, but it still looks so defined, and I don't know, I think it just adds like an extra little touch. And now I'm going to go in with eyeshadow, which I've been loving recently. I love trying new things. Oh, and I tried to be like a professional bitch and like fucking try to zoom into my eyes and make that shit so professional and like so fucking beauty guru-y, but it's fucking blurry. I hate life. But I just grabbed like a cute brown color, and I put it on the crease, not on the crease, on the top part of my eyes. And then I grabbed a purpley color, and just to like make a pop of color, and I put that in my crease. And then I went in with a very sparkly color called, I don't even know what it's called, Starstruck or something like that, and I just went in, and it looks fucking great, bitch. After I'm done with that, I'm gonna go in with some eyeliner, which I hate doing after eyeshadow because I always feel like I'm gonna fuck it up, so I hate that shit. But I just put on a thin line of eyeliner. I didn't do anything crazy, and then I put some white silver powder like on the tip of my eyes, and I also put it on my lower lash line just because it looks pretty, like white eyeliner. I don't have any, so I just put eyeshadow. And now I'm curling my eyelashes because why the fuck not? Peep that subtle lip bite. Okay, so yeah, I'm basically done. Now enjoy these awkward ass clips of me feeling myself after doing my makeup. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and bye!